nights that are coming up.
You want to talk about, you mean the Ducks team or the Kings?
Thank you.
trying to get a stick free to chip it over to Evan. I think Jeremy did too.
I'd argue that one. At all.
Thank you. Nick has been the nicest surprise this year. He's done really well. He's pretty solid. This line, well, when Tyler's here, it's a great line. They just grind it out. The lines are a little messed up with Tyler.
That's his dad running to the right, isn't he? Down there, two rows, to the outside. Isn't Tyler's dad?
That's Chase's dad. Tyler's dad's the one that said, oh, he should have made it from the beginning. Butch.
Well, that's Butch, right.
Yeah, that's his dad, Shepard.
Right, right. No, I mean Levine's dad.
No, Levine's dad is, he's not here, obviously. He's, Tyler got longer hair. He usually videos with his Wazoo camera.
Okay. Game of 2 and a 10. They have contact. Right. Oh, they got the penalty. Oh. You got tough. Good save.
Yeah.
Good save.
Yeah.
that yummy?
Yeah, off of Texas. You know. Behind the net improperly. He would
go the other side.
Yeah, so I'm like, you gotta follow the puck around. You gotta stay square to the puck. You can't, because when you do it the other way, you gotta turn your back. You can't always be looking at the puck. Mova does it all the time. It goes the wrong way. Luann was talking about the ether. We talked about the pretzel injected with cream cheese. It was like, she said she was at this tournament and the snack was a jalapeno pretzel that was injected with cream cheese and it was warm. So, oh my god, it was unreal. She said, I'm craving it right now.
So does Chris, though.
Yeah, maybe.
70s?
Yeah. Well,
she's got to be in her...
She's over 50. I think she's older than Bob.
I think she is, too.
And, so she's got to be at least 52. I don't know.
So 25 years.
Yeah. Because I think Bob just had his 50th birthday, so... your arm workout. Oh.